Having both been born and brought up in Sydney, guys, how great is it to see Celtic play in the Sydney Super Cup?
Look, for me, it's important because, again, Annie, I talk on a personal note here, where I'm from, you know, it's we grow up playing the game and we watch a lot of football on the TV. And when you had an opportunity as a youngster to come and see a team play live, it was important for us to see what the stars over in Europe were doing. So to be able to come out now with a huge club like Celtic, not only in my country, but, you know, my state, but virtually in my neighbourhood, I'm proud to be a part of Celtic, and I can't wait to get out there and show, like, the Australian public and all the Celtic fans what they're actually are missing and by watching it on TV, but when they come out and see it live, because when you see football live, it's a completely different game.
Aaron, tell us how much people from Sydney love their sport.
Yeah, everybody in Australia loves sport. We're always outdoors playing all sorts. But yeah, that's
backyard cricket.
Backyard cricket.
Table tennis. We're good at swimming.
Scuba. That's what you do in Australia. You're always outdoors playing sports. It was mainly football for me, but it's a big part of Aussie culture.
Yeah, the one thing about Australians, we do love our sport. I mean, like I said, we've grown up playing it. We grow up playing everything and we watch everything. So when we do have, you know, certain teams that come out here, depending on any sport, we will actually come and watch because we want to see what's happening.
We've got used to the term the Socceroos after the global recognition from the Australian football team. And of course, the success of Ange as a manager and also some individual players like yourselves who have forged successful careers in Europe from a country that loves its cricket, its Aussie rules. How much is football growing in popularity in your home country?
Look, from where we're going, where we're going to be playing our games, football is quite big. You know, a lot of the young kids play it. Look, don't get me wrong, we are dominated by the NRL, which is a fantastic sport in its own right. But football is a world global sport. And we're trying to compete with the A-League to make it a competitive league so we can produce better players to play at the higher level. And it is a good league, but unfortunately, you know, we are overshadowed by the likes of AFL and NRL, but we do our best and we do have a good following. I mean, from the last time I read, the women football is getting bigger and bigger in Australia. So we're getting more and more people involved in the game. We just want to make it sure that we continue that progress and then hopefully we can kind of compete with NRL and the AFL.
Have you been trying to get the manager to give you some minutes on the pitch for this, Harry?
Easily
could.
I mean, thanks, mate. I appreciate it. I mean, after today's performance, I don't know, you saw my, I was a little bit off today, which was, you know, kind of strange. I don't know why, but look, the standard's very high here. I mean, from the moment I walked in, I mean, the levels that I've been working at previously, and then when you step up to this level, I was taken back, you know, and I was thinking, wow. For the first moment, they work hard. You know, they very rarely lose the ball. I mean, if one of the teams get three or four passes in, I mean, the opposition ain't really seen it for another 15, 16 passes. So could I be involved in that? I could, because I could just probably be a mannequin somewhere in the middle and just probably conducting it, you know. But no, I don't think I've had my time. It's his time now to be able to go out there and shine.
I'm sure you would agree with that, Aaron.
No, I don't agree. No problem. Honestly.
Celtic has such a big support around the world, particularly in Australia and Sydney. Do you have any experience, guys, of being aware of this support when you were growing up in the city?
Look, we had heard about it. I mean, again, Australia, we have certain teams that we do follow, certain teams that have been successful. And when you get a team that is successful, we usually get a following. So Celtic are a very successful team. And again, we're hoping that all these people do come out and watch us live, because like I said, watching on TV or watching little snippets or watching little adverts or, you know, watching little parts of games and reading up on things is not the same as actually going out there and seeing it live. So hopefully they all come out there and watch us, and I'm sure we will definitely put on a great show.